Now it's time to learn some jumps. And I know we remember some jumps. The very first one, think about it, it starts in a first position. What's it called? Do you think you remember what it's called?
Sauté.
It's a sauté. And sauté means to jump. So all we're going to do is we're going to stay in this start beat. Our hands are going to go on our hips, and we're going to jump with pretty toes and land right back in a sauté. Okay? One, two, three. Sauté. Now, am I going to land like an elephant? Or am I going to land like a butterfly? So we're going to do three sautés, and we're going to land like a butterfly, not like an elephant. Yeah, even though elephants are really cute, we like butterflies better. Hands on your hips. Three, two, one. Sauté, sauté, sauté. Good. All right. Now it's time for an échappé. Do you remember what an échappé is? Hopefully, so I'll remind you, it goes from star feet to pizza feet. So first position to second position, okay? And échappé means to
escape.
You're escaping, and then you're coming back to star feet, okay? So we're gonna go hands on your hips. One, two, three, échappé. Did you land in star feet? Or are you like this? Okay, let's try again. Go back to start feet. Ready? One, two, three. Échappé. Start feet. Okay, now we're gonna do two more. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. Go échappé. Again, go échappé. And faster. Échappé. 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 Freeze. Are you in start feet? Good. Say échappé. Awesome. Okay, so now we're going to do the jumps that were kind of hard. Okay, so it's where you start in a fifth position. So your heel is all the way to your toe. Now look at this. Is the fifth position turned in like this? No. Okay, so take your heel, put it to your toe, and then take your toe and turn it outside. Not inside. Outside. Okay, from there you're going to jump and you're going to switch your feet. And your heel is going to land to your toe again. And you're jumping, you're going to switch your feet, heel to toe. Okay? This is called a shanjama. Can you say shanjama?
Shanjama.
That means to change your feet, okay? So let's just try one. Let's see how it goes. We're going to go one, two, three, change your feet. Good. Did you land and you were able to catch your balance? Or were you kind of wobbly because your feet were turned in? It might have been turned in. So let's make sure our heel is turned out. Boop. That way. Okay, ready? Let's try one more. One, two, three. Shanjama. Good. Now let's try three more with butterfly feet. One, two, three. Shanjama. One, two, three. Shanjama. One, two, three. Shanjama. Good. So we did sautés, échappés, and shanjamas. Okay, this is the last tricky one. It's called a pas de chat. So, if you remember that one, it means step of the cat. Does that ring a bell? It's where we jump. It's like a cat gets scared and it goes, rear, and it jumps all the way up and it comes back down. So, we're just gonna start from the first position and we're gonna land in the first position. Easy, right? You're gonna go hands on your hips. You start with one passe. Make sure you got a window. Don't turn it in, right? We're not a cupcake table. We're turned out. There's a window. We're going to jump like our kitty cat gets scared, and we're going to switch passes. Okay, so we have this one. Now I'm going to switch to this one. And when you jump, I want you to go like you got scared. Okay? One, two, three. And first position. Good. Okay, let's try it again. Start feet. Go passe. One, two, three, rear, and first position. Now let's try it one last time. Okay, ready? One, two, three, and rear, and first position. Say, pas de chat.
Pas de chat.
Awesome job.